Good afternoon, ladies and gents, viewers and subscribers. This is your host, Elgin Martinez from the Immigrant Edification Channel, the only channel that addresses real immigrant issues, coming to you with another informative video. But ladies and gents, the video today is about the fact that yesterday, September 28, 2023, the Biden administration authorized the issuance of work permit to more than 400,000 Venezuelans currently residing in the United States. That being said, ladies and gentlemen, there is an issue with that. The issue is that in the New York shelter system, there are people from all over the globe, but for some reason, the Biden administration decide that it's only Venezuelans that need some form of immigration relief. Furthermore, ladies and gentlemen, the designation announced Wednesday will apply only to those Venezuelans who's been in the U.S. before July 31st, 2023. Furthermore, ladies and gentlemen, T.P.S. is reserved for individuals who cannot return safely to their country of origin for fear of armed conflicts, natural disaster, or other extraordinary condition. That being said, ladies and gentlemen, what does this mean for the Venezuelan? That means, ladies and gentlemen, that the Venezuelans are provided protection from removal as well as employment authorization. That being said, ladies and gents, we've come to the end of this video. Please share, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you can be informed whenever I upload another video. Last but not least, thanks to all of my viewers and subscribers, and thanks for your continued support.